I am Loki of Asgard.
I'm Diana of New Jersey.
We'll never be friends, it's fine. Who's a better superhero, Thor or Loki?
Thor!
Why would you say that?
Because he can make it thunder and lightning, and he has a big hammer. And sometimes he hits the hammer on the ground, and all the bad guys fall down just because he's so strong, and he can knock them over with just his hammer.
See, who needs a hammer? I push you over with my bare hand. Like, I was the only one who thought she was being cute just for the sake of being cute. Please.
You are rude.
Who here has brothers and sisters?
I do.
Which of you have brothers?
Not me.
Ever had a fight with your brother?
No.
Now, did he ever wrongly imprison you after intercepting your plans for global domination while foiling your attempts to rule the human race as their king?
No, I just need to go to the bathroom.
Now, for heaven's sake, are any of you adopted? Now, I'm going to hold up some photographic illusions, and I want you to say the first word that comes to your mind.
Good!
You don't know him like I know him.
Bad!
I would have gone for insanely smart and incredibly good looking.
Thor is a hero!
Seriously? You're just going to buy into that whole blonde, muscly myth?
You have a scary face.
You have a scary face.
No, you are.
You are times infinity.
You are infinity times two.
That's not even a thing. Who's the most powerful superhero?
Iron Man!
Wrong.
Grilled cheese man.
He's not even a superhero. I'm pretty sure you just made that up.
The Mighty Thor.
I'm pretty sure I prefer Banana Head Fart Man.